to How-To Guides for Better Living. You had an entire week, and that's what you came up with? Due to an unfortunate series of auditions, I will be your host yet again. And on today's episode, we will be teaching you how to tie a tie. The original script said I would be showing you how to do the, quote, fun and funky Eldridge knot, but since I am not an unemployed tryhard, I don't know that one. Instead, I'll be showing you how to do a classic half Windsor. This knot will get you through every semi-formal and formal event you could ever attend. It's simple, classy, and it won't look out of place next to your ill-fitting suits. The first and most important step is this. Iron your shirt. Disheveled doesn't work for you, and no one will take you seriously in wrinkles. You earn your tie by having a freshly pressed shirt. No polos, no v-necks, and if you try to wear a t-shirt, I will stab you. You are not early 2000s Avril Lavigne. Button downs with crisp collars, people. Step 2, choosing the right tie for you. If it has a large picture on it, just say no. Stripes and solids are your friend. You'll also want to make sure that the tie width matches your body type. A skinny tie is no replacement for diet and exercise. As for tying the tie itself, it's simple. Start with the wide end of the tie on the right and the small end on the left. The tip of the small end should rest slightly above your belly button. Only move the wide end. Wide end up over the small end to the left. Around the back of the small end to the right. Up through the center towards the neck loop. Through the neck loop and down to the left. Across the front to the right. Up into the neck loop from underneath, and down through the loop you've just created in the front. Tighten the knot by pulling down on the wide end. See how easy that was? Even you couldn't mess that up. But I know you did, so rewind and try it again. Now you know how to tie the quintessential tie knot. You may be thinking, isn't a full Windsor the quintessential knot? The thing is, you're watching this video, so no, not for you. Windsors are for winners. Senators, astronauts, CEOs, they can go full Windsor. Bruce Wayne can even go for a bow tie. But that's not you. You can't even tie your own tie. Are you also wearing Velcro sneakers? Believe me, the half Windsor is already punching above your weight class. Thanks for watching, I guess. Come back next time, and in the meantime, don't trust tacos from street vendors before important events like auditions for dream gigs. Show up, don't throw up.